The first thing to do is to open up Groove Agent and search for RockKit 1. After that, you want to route each part of the drums to an extra output in Cubase. In case you don't know how to do that, just watch this section again. Yeah, the next step is the kick drum. Maybe just copy my equalizer settings. Or if you're a total beginner and you want to do it on your own, I think the most important thing about that is the mid-range cut, because, yeah, it's important. Yeah, moving on to the snare drum, I guess here are two things quite important. On the one hand, it's this equalizer mid-range cut again, and the compression. And at the compression, be really careful with the attack time. But if you're a total beginner, maybe just watch another video for mixing a metal snare. Not too much to say about the overheads. Just be sure to make a huge low end and mid range cutaway. Same thing applies to the hi-hat. And for the toms, it's again the mid range cut and the low cut. The next step is the room channel, because for my opinion there wasn't enough room on the RockKit itself, so I decided to open up a new room channel. Maybe you've seen it before. On the right hand of the in-send effects you have the send effects, and you can use them to send each part of the drums to an extra room channel, and then you put reverb on that room channel, and yeah, you can, so on this way you can send all the instruments of the drums in the same room. And again, if you're a total beginner, you have to take a group channel, not an audio channel, otherwise that won't work. And the last step is the compression channel. Just do the same thing as you did with the reverb channel, but this time put compression on it instead of reverb. Again, if you're a total beginner, maybe just watch another video on how to compress metal drums. I'm going to link some videos in the description which helped me a lot learning how to mix metal drums. And yeah, hope you liked that video. If you did, make sure to hit that like and subscribe button, and maybe see you next time.